Crikey, it's the Beatles. Doing good? That's good. Wait, guitar expert. Who's ready to twist and shout at the same time? Are you? Are you ready to twist and shout? Get my guitar for my PC on the first. Nice, man. What kind of guitar are you getting? Come on and work it on out. Work it on out. We gotta get it now. Got to update both counters. We're on Twitch and TikTok. Twitching and TikToking simultaneously. Come on and work it on out. Work it on out. Come on and work it on out. Work it on out. It's stuck in my head. For good reason. It's a good song. Let's go, boys. Whoops. Let's go, boys. Take two. Do you know what Rock Band Blitz is? I mean, yeah, I'm the one telling you about it. Of course I do. I'm the one recommending it to you. Okami... I don't know if I'm going to say that right. Thank you for the share. In This Moment's a good band too, yeah. In This Moment's great. And Avatar. I like Avatar. That's a good lineup, Rents. Bop, bop, shoo, wop. Guys, you want to know a secret? I hate that Rock Band costs $10. Go mow your grandma's lawn and have her give you $10.
Thank you. Thank you very much, everybody.
Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you very much, everybody. Guys, I'm playing the Beatles. Is that cool or what? Any Beatles fans in chat? Kyoto, how you doing? We're back. Bonus late night Beatles stream. What are you playing on and where can I get the guitars? I got this guitar off of eBay and I'm playing Beatles on a PlayStation 3. Rock Band, Green Day, better, and yet you're sitting here watching the stream. Interesting. Good morning. Love the audio snips that play at the end of the songs. Yeah, this game had a lot of attention to detail in like the coolest way. It was quite a labor of love. Guys, give your channel points to the 12-hour stream thing if you're watching on Twitch. We need your help now more than ever. It's hilarious how out there the Beatles later music came. Yeah, like we're playing their early stuff right now and it's all like, I love this girl, dippy dippy doo. And then their later stuff is like, goo goo kajoo, I am the walrus, Lucy in the diamond sky. Like it's crazy weird stuff. Yeah, they really... It's like, imagine... To compare it, imagine like One Direction just like completely changing gears and turning into like Radiohead. You know what I mean? Like they were a total pop boy band and then they turned into like they just did whatever they wanted. It was the most interesting transformation. Did I miss Twist and Shout? You sure did. I'm very sorry. That's the first song in the career. When I crossed that room. And I held her hand. A secret. I wanna hold your hand. What else we just play? Oh, I saw her standing there. Trying to keep track. Working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night. I should be sleeping like a log.
Now yesterday and today our theater's been jammed with newspapermen and hundreds of dogs from all over the nation, and these veterans agree with me that the city never has witnessed the excitement stirred by these youngsters from Liverpool. Ladies and gentlemen,
The Beatles.
The Beatles. The Beatles. Is this a campaign of some kind of chapters and such? Yeah, feels good. Let me hold your hand. FC hype, my dudes. My grandmother was at one of the Ed Sullivan Show tapings in 64. She's 3 years older than Paul, which is nuts. That's crazy. She saw, like, history then. She literally saw, like, history. That's really cool, actually. Oh, yeah. You installed Amplitude. Let's go. Have fun with it. It's a very fun rhythm game. Underrated. Quite underrated, if I do say so myself. Alright, I held your guys' hand. The playthrough continues. Here we go. Oh yeah, I'll tell you something. I wanna be your man, yeah. Can't buy me love. Can't buy me love. Do you have the drum kit for Rock Band? I have an Alesis electronic drum kit. Has a whole bunch of Beatles memorabilia. She told me when she passes she wants me to sell this stuff. Probably go for a whole lot. It probably would. Probably would. Don't know if I should sell it though. Yeah, if it has sentimental value, then don't feel like you have to sell it. She probably just wants you to be, you know, in a good place when she goes, but yeah. That's crazy, man. I like your pants. Thank you. These are cappuccinos. I promise. Nothing else. Nothing else. They're definitely cappuccinos. And not any other type of beverage. Definitely not. Definitely. I though they were beer. What? No, these are cappuccinos. These are cappuccinos. How dare you think something else, you crazy... crazy person. We're at 6 FCs already. That's pretty awesome. What was that? That was Can't Buy Me Love. Coffee hype. Coffee hype. For some reason, everybody, the touchpad works. I can push green on the touchpad and it works. Isn't that weird? Isn't that weird? I'm not supposed to do that. Can't buy me love. Been a hard day's night. The Rock Band 2 painkiller chart. Yep. Guitar pick signed by Paul, a few tickets and a poster among other stuff. That's like legit history, CJ. Don't ever get rid of that. Oh, I hear it thundering now. I hear the thunder. Thunder. Hear the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. FC hype, my dudes. FC hype, my pals and my dudes. That was... what was that? Hard Day's Night. There we go. I have a list. Every time I FC a song, I erase one. Because on the Rock Band games, it doesn't tell you if you 100%ed a song or anything. It just has your score next to it. So I like to keep track on my own here. If he sells that stuff, it will have no bearing on your life because it's not part of yours. But yeah, I feel ya. It's been a hard day's night. I wanna be your lover, baby. I wanna be your man. I wanna be your something, something. These songs are short. Short and sweet. Short and sweet and to the point. Wanna be your man, wanna be your man. FC hype, my dudes. Oh god, our lights just flickered. I hope the power doesn't go out. Oh man, if the stream randomly stops, you guys will know why. It's storming out there. It must be coming down if our lights are flickering. Rain for the next hour. Oh, joy. Oh, joy. Wanna be your man? Wanna be your man? Wanna be your man? All right, 8, 8. I wanna be your man. That is done. I have become your man. Diddle-diddle-bam, diddle-diddle-bam, diddle-diddle-bam. FC hype my dudes, FC hype my dudes, FC hype my dudes, oh yeah. Got a ticket to ride, she's got a ticket to ride. Is that the next song we get to play? Heck yeah, it is. Let's go, everybody. Love to see that. Love to be seeing that. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. It's gonna be stuck in my head the rest of the day, rest of the night. It's my favorite Beatles song. I don't know what it is. They're all really nice, but this one sticks with me for some reason. There's a really good Chris Cornell used to cover it. I've heard his like acoustic rendition of it. It's beautiful. It was just me realizing I wasn't on Wi-Fi. Got it. I'm glad it was figured out there then. That's good. Makes sense, makes sense. FC hype, my dudes. Let's go. We're almost at double digits. Almost at double digits. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. All right, that looks good. We'll erase ticket to ride from our list here. Looking good, buddy. Looking good. Looking good. She's got a blum bum bum bow. Come on over to Twitch, Mads. We'd love to have you. FC hype, my dudes. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Twitch looks buttery smooth. We've dropped 564 frames in 39 minutes. I'm looking through you. Where did you go? I'm looking through you. I can play through this game on vocals. That's how comfortable I am with all these songs. Yeah, Twitch is way better. Let's go. Whoops. Castles Music, aka Mads. Welcome, welcome. Three. Bam, bam, ba da da bam, bam. It's the real deal. The real deal. That's like half my age. Me too. It came out half my life ago, which is insane to think about. That puts things in perspective, doesn't it? It really does. You're 19. In what universe is 15 half of 19? Guys, we are officially in double digits. Let's go. 10. The big 10. The big 10. I'm 19. 15 years ago, that's half my life. Wow. That's not good. All right. I'm looking through you. We're done with that. Come on. This on emulator? Nope. Actual PlayStation 3. I don't play around. I don't play around. You guys get the full console experience if I can help it. Ain't playing around, bucko. 8 days a week. You're just playing this? Beatles Rock Band? Dude, you have good taste. You have pretty good taste there, Sean. All right, that was number 11. That was FC number 11. Stream's lagging pretty bad. We haven't dropped any frames since I last... As soon as I say that, we start dropping frames. What the heck? Hi, Night Stalker, how are you? Same song and everything? That's kind of creepy. That's kind of crazy, actually. I'm assuming for the 360 Rock Band 4 can use GTH controllers since you're using one. I'm on a PlayStation 3 with a Wii guitar with the Retro Cult Mods V3 adapter. You had all that incorrect! But yes, that's true. You need a Legacy adapter. I've never even seen one in real life. I'm starting to think it's not real. Beginning of the end. I don't think so. I haven't played a lot of this game on drums, to tell you the truth. Bum, bum, ba-da-da-da-da. I know what you mean, though. I know that drum solo. Probably could with some... You can do anything with some practice, of course. Might take me a little bit of practice, but... Perhaps. Thanks again for 1,000 bits, Kyoto. That was super nice of you. That's FC number 13. Lucky number 13. Let's go. Beatles. Rock Band. They had a game. We're playing it. Used to play this game all the time? Heck yeah. It's a classic. A certified classic. That one was called I Feel Fine. Let's see what else we got. I don't have the recent events open for Twitch stuff. I need to fix that. I always like to look back and see, like, what's been happening. Big Juicy, thanks for the follow 8 minutes ago. Just noticed that. I am behind the times. Behind those times. Dang it all to halibut. Dang it all to halibut. Ugh. I'm in love with her. Hey, another cutscene! Those are fun. I always play this riff on my guitar. I've always wanted those. Those Beatles Rock Band specific guitars and basses. They look really cool. Even just to have for like decoration or something, not even to play with. That'd be cool. It was a day tripper. Took me so long. Should I cover my new Strat in stickers because of Billy Joe? If you want to, then yes. Don't need my permission. Go for it. Do, 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 do. In the bass. Nice. The Paul McCartney bass. I noticed this is getting out of sync a little bit. Let me fix that. Boop, boop. Here we go, baby. To find out, I found out. Boom, ba doo 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 doo. It's a very short game, too. It's only 44 songs. So it only takes like 2.5-3 hours, maybe, to play every song just like continuously in one chart. Dum da 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 dum da 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 da. Bum ba ba da 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 da. Looking good. Looking good. Alright, that was Day Tripper. Take that off our list here. The Beatles plus Rock Band equals a good time, perhaps? Hope you guys are having fun. Appreciate you watching and supporting. You're amazing people. It's storming right now where I'm at. It's raining outside. They talk about it in their anthology book. Interesting. I didn't know that. That is interesting. I love when it's raining men. Do you say hallelujah? Hallelujah, it's raining men. Imagine if it actually rained people. They would just splatter on the ground everywhere. That'd be gross. Who cleans all that up? You know what I mean? Know what I mean? That song was called And Your Bird Can Sing. Done with that. Whoops. I feel fine. I do too. I love this game. Me too. Helter Skelter was much the same aimed at the Who. Really? Helter Skelter is famously like the world's first heavy metal song or the world's first like heavy song or something. Yo! Agility, you're awesome. We're having kind of a little bonus late night stream here, an insomnia stream, if you will. FC and some Beatles rock band songs. Here we get full harmonies on this game. I don't have any friends to sing with, so unfortunately, no. Seems like it'd be fun, though. Beep, 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 yeah. Back in the USSR, Beach Boys. You say that's obvious, but I didn't know that either. Completely out of the loop. Out of that loop. But I am. Drive my car. That one's done. Very good. Just woke up. Ready to face another day. Ready to face another day with agility kissa. Beep, 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 yeah. Beep, 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 yeah. It's 10 a.m. for you, it's 2 a.m. for me. Because I'm a degenerate. Beep, 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 yeah. Bam, bam. There's one for you, 19 for me. I'm not for extreme back pain. Oh, I'm sorry. That is no fun to deal with at all, that's for sure. Hope it goes away for you. Hey, best of luck, CJ. You got this, man. Cause I'm the tax man. Yeah, I'm the tax man. Tax day was not that long ago. And now we play tax man. This is the IRS's favorite song. Tax man! That's the most complex solo we've come across so far. Good lord. God dang it. Why'd I look away? Why'd I look away? Now I gotta play it again. Now I gotta tax you guys again. The Beatles engage in theory. Indeed.
Tell you how it will be. This is one for you, 19 for me. Cause I'm the tax man. Yeah, I'm the tax man.
We have not reached Helter Skelter yet. You have not missed it. Heater Skelter. I didn't even realize there was autocorrect there. My brain just saw Helter Skelter. Heater Skelter.
Take a walk.
Oh yeah, baby. Twice in a row.
Sergeant Pepper's, yeah, that'll be good.
Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. Cause I'm the tax man.
Gold stars. There we go. There we go, everybody.
Cause I'm the tax man. Whoa, I'm the tax man, but
that's what's up. That's FC number 17.
Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. We hope you will enjoy the show.
That was Taxman. There we go. Very good. Very good.
Very, very good. Let me know how it will be. There's one for you, 19 for me. Paperback writer.
Paperback writer. All right. Let's write a paperback novel. Join me, won't you?
Paperback writer.
That is FC number 18, everybody. We're at almost 20 FCs. That's awesome.
Paperback writer, paperback writer.
All right. If you couldn't tell, that song's called Paperback Writer. We continue onward and upward. Beatles Rock Band, FCing songs, 100%ing all the songs that we possibly humanly can. Another cutscene. This is when I started getting weird with their music. Abbey Road.
Live in a yellow submarine. Yellow submarine.
Who doesn't know this song? You guys all know this song, I bet. This is when we start to see the cool dreamscapes, too. Like the cool music video type of things. Sing it, chat.
Lived a man who sailed to sea, and he told us of his life in the land of submarines. So we sailed onto the sun till we found the sea of green, and we lived beneath the waves in our yellow.
Yellow submarine.
We all live in a yellow submarine. Yellow submarine. Yellow submarine.
And our friends are all aboard.
Many more of them live next door.
And the band begins to play.
Submarine. Yellow submarine. Yellow submarine.
All speed ahead.
Every one of us is all we need.
Sky of blue and sea of green.
Sea of green.
In our yellow submarine.
Submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine.
Yeah, it's on my brain.
We all live there. All of us. Every last one of us. That is FC number 19, everybody. We're almost at 20. Heck to the yeah. That's what we like to see. That's what we love to see. Do 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 do. We all live in a yellow submarine. Yellow submarine.
One of only four, I think, songs Ringo wrote for the band. He only ever wrote four songs. Octopus's Garden is his song too, right? Are there any other ones?
Do 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 do. Hey, you guys are looking forward to this. Sergeant Pepper.
Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. We hope you will enjoy the show.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember too, just based off the songs that I know. I know Octopus's Garden he sings on too, so I don't know. Sure, there's two others, whatever they are.
Pepper told the band to play. They've been going in the ninja
style. But the girl did the raise a smile. So may I introduce to you Andrew number of his
really hard to read the notes sometimes. He sings on a bunch, but all the others are either cover or written. Oh, gotcha. That makes sense. That's true. Just because he sang on it doesn't mean he wrote it. Second half. Second half of this. With a little help from my friends. Is that another Ringo song? That's gotta be, right?
Hey, yo, human beings, what's up? That might be Lennon McCartney. Got it. Yeah, it's hard to know. Just like off the top of your head. I don't know a lot myself. Oops. Nothing good. They say, wow, thanks for the follow. Let's play this over and over. I keep messing up. Alright. That was a while ago, Shay. That was 11 years ago.
It was 11 years ago today. There's something about Shay.
I tried to make it rhyme. Do I even say it that way, Shay? I'm assuming. So honored, you should. You're officially in a Beatles song. You're immortalized. That's funny.
With Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band.
That is right.
Sweet.
I took a wild stab at it, and it was a correct stab. I don't know what he says.
Sergeant Pepper's Lonely, Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. It's wonderful to be here, it's certainly a thrill. You're such a lovely audience. We'd like to take you home with us, we'd love to take you home with us.
Still a time. Yeah, when there's a lot of yellow, like it kind of washes out the notes, especially when you're in overdrive. The notes are kind of extra hard to read. Very shallow. LSD. The LSD song.
Hello? Hello? Hello.
I don't think I have Juicy.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Picture yourself in a boat on a
She leaving?
River.
I don't think that's part of this set list. It might have been DLC. I don't remember if that was DLC. But no, I have not played that tonight. Visuals of this song are based on a picture Julian Lennon drew in school. Is that true? That's interesting. Wow. No, you're fine. I'm trying to remember out loud if it was or not. I feel like it might have been DLC. I know the main set was way better than the DLC. Just seeing a thing for the raid! Welcome in, folks. How we doing? You guys like the Beatles?
Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Tina in the chat with Raiders. Tina in the Twitch chat with her Raiders.
Wow, this song is about you guys. That's crazy. I'm having a good stream. Yeah, thank you. Hope you had a good stream tonight too, Tina. Guys, go follow Tina, alright? She's the best in the Midwest. Fellow Clone Hero person. Plays other stuff too. Good vibes every time I'm in Tina's chat. I'll give you a proper shout out after this. I want to read what it says. But yeah, we're just kind of chilling, playing Beatles Rock Band tonight. It's storming outside where I live and just chilling. Chilling out.
Diamonds.
So yeah, welcome in, folks. If you don't know me, I'm Dirt Furdler. I love a music game. I love music and rhythm games. Guitar Hero, Rock Band, Rocksmith, Fortnite Festival, you name it. I play it all.
Picture yourself on a train in a station with
Well, I'm glad you are fine, yeah. Tornadoes scare the crap out of me. I hate tornadoes. Thanks for the follow!
Lucy in the sky with diamonds.
Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds.
Lucy in the sky.
I miss all types of Rock Band games besides Fortnite Festival. You don't like Fortnite Festival? How dare you? I'm just kidding. Oh, beautiful. BEA, beautiful. We're officially over halfway there, Bon Jovi. Are we due for another cutscene? Nope, good morning, and then we're due for another cutscene. Pepe hands. You're so young, happy, and what is Mama Derp doing up there? I have no idea. I wonder which specific hallucinogen would cause this effect. I don't know. She brought the whole zoo to your house. She brought the whole zoo-wee mama to your house. Good morning. Good morning. Nice to meet you. Eggs are in the oven. That didn't make sense. Eggs are in the oven. That was FC number 24. I know that much. I know that much is true. Speaking of Mama Derp, she's tapping those likes. You guys should do the same. Tap, tap, tap. Tap, tap, tap. Good morning. Good morning. You were talking about me? Happy mentioned you in passing like a minute ago, and then you popped on in.
Hello, oh, 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 oh. Hello, ho, oh, oh.
We've been vibing to these Beatles tracks tonight. It's been pretty sweet. Oh God, I am the walrus. This is the point when the Beatles turn from One Direction into Radiohead. From a bubblegum poppy lovey-dovey boy band to whatever this is. Fly to spontaneously become real underwater and fly into his mouth. Delicious. More chance to look at this totally normal background. Indeed! I've gotten like hypnotized by a couple of these. Not gonna lie. Where I just kind of stop talking or glancing at chat. And I just like, I'm just zoned out. Guys, I thought of an FC total funnier than 24. That's right. Or, just kidding, 25. Not 244? God. Ruined the joke, why don't you? Stupid, tired fingers. I'm gonna play, like, one more song, and then that's it for the night. Short little two-hour fella, old pal, buddy pal. You say goodbye. How appropriate. All right. How appropriate. That was not planned. That's hilarious. Okay, here we go. Perfect outro song here.
I say no. And I say, go. Oh no. You say goodbye, and I say hello.
I swear this is out of sync again. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna do this really quick. Boop boop. They're waving goodbye to us. They are. You know why, everybody? Because I'm leaving you at 26 FCs for the night, alright? We're well over halfway done. We'll eventually come back to this another night. I don't know when, but we will. I promise you that. I promise you this. Thank you guys for watching. Tomorrow's regularly scheduled stream will be some more Fortnite Festival stuff. We're on the back end, on the back half of the Festival Pass, earning XP for various quests and whatnot, so we're going to be working on that. And who knows what surprise game you'll see tomorrow, late night. Who knows? Maybe I won't do one. Maybe I will. It's kind of a surprise, kind of a spur-of-the-moment type of thing. All right? So I'm going to end the TikTok stream. Thank you guys for watching on the TikTok. Have a wonderful night. Get some good rest. And I love you. Bye. Okay. I ended it on there. Good games. Heck yeah. Couldn't agree more. Couldn't agree more, buddy. You say yes, I say no. You say yes, and I say I don't know. I'm indecisive. I'll send you guys to Chrome once, so 36 plus 48. That's insane. Yeah, because Twitch doesn't let you stream longer than 48 hours consecutively. So once your stream hits 48 hours, it just cuts off automatically, and then you have to restart. That's insane. Sleeping. I'm going to send you guys to Crombo, who's not sleeping. Seems to be smack dab and appreciate you. Thank you for all your support. I'll see you tomorrow for some Fortnite Festival, and maybe another surprise stream in the middle of the night, like tonight. Appreciate you coming through, and we'll see you tomorrow, like I said. I just repeat myself when I don't know how to end a stream, which is quite frequently. Okay, let's go say hi to Crombo. Starting the raid right now. Hot diggity dog. Crombo's a fella. He's a fellow buddy. Rhythm gaming guy. And I love him. Maybe you will too if you've never met him. He's got nice vibes. And he's funny. So let's go say hi to Crombo. Have a good night, guys. I love you. See you next time.
Oh my god.
How neat is that? That's pretty neat.